everybody. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Terrific action lies ahead. We have just begun. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Fires a shot. Can't get it on net.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Play is halted right now, so it's a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
St. Petersburg's defensive game is as strong as anybody in the league. They communicate really well, so if somebody is beat, there's always a second layer of defense waiting to deny the offensive player.
Nap by Suster. Pitching it to Green. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Suster. Rushes in their own end and carrying it on. Return to Suster. Nicely into the zone. Stewart's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. And play stopped because of an offside. Just over 4 minutes played here in the first. Game still waiting for its first goal. Russia's got another face-off win. In their own end, making headway. Rush has got it in center ice. That puck is loose, a good defensive play. Pass straight up to Mogilny. Gathered up again by Suster. Terrific glove save. Then he holds on. Good clean win on the draw. Got a piece of that one. He blocks it down and keeps it alive. Has that pass off the boards. Tremendous pressure. They can't find the target.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Save! Can he clear? Possession seized by Green. Good job with the poke check. Puts one on. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. That one counts. He put it in himself.
Sometimes you can do just about everything right. You still end up on the bad side of things. This puck bounces off the defender and into the net.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
St. Petersburg's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone.
Assisted by number 19.
Possession seized by Suster.
9 minutes, 11 seconds.
With a wrister. Sticked away. Gathered up by Mogilny. And he drives on through center. Bounced off the boards to Antons. Slips in. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Oh, stick save. And a whistle. The Bulls with a clean win on the draw. Moving it to Green. Brought ahead towards center. Rush is carrying on up the wing. Shoot! And it's driven away. Puck covered, whistle blown. They win the draw. Poke checked away by Stepan. Right near the line. Laid on to Terry. Directing that one to Mogilny. Score! And this one is tied.
Shoot from there, you're just hoping it goes in, especially on the backhand.
I don't think the goaltender felt this was a really good scoring chance. As soon as the shooter went to the backhand, he seemed to sink back into his net. He left too much room.
They've won the faceoff. St. Petersburg's recoiling back in their own end. Nice work by Stepan. Enormous hit.
Well, when he's playing like that, he is effective.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The Bulls wheel it up the wing. Scooped up by Green. A shot. Didn't get through. Pass off the woodwork to Suster. Great poke check. Passing one off now to Antoms. Taken on by Stewart. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Tie up and help from the winger. Perfect tip by the stick. Into the end of attack. Terry's tripped up. That should be a penalty. And we get a penalty here. Referee strides over to hand it out. The Stars are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. St. Petersburg's got a defensive zone win. The Stars on the move through center. And he steps in. Inside the final minute of the period. Worked again to Suster. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Looking to Antons. Possession gained by Green. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Rush has got it and moving up the wing. First period done, two goals scored, one aside.
Just a friendly reminder about tonight's silent auction. All items can be viewed and bid upon at the display near the guest services counter.
Mogilny's goal has tied this game. Intermission is coming up. Can the power play strike early here in this period? We're underway. Good work with the stick. And that's an offside. And the faceoff's won. Loose puck brought in by Green. Pitching this one to Mogilny. St. Petersburg's gotten back even. Penalty kill. Let's a shot go. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him. The Bulls win it. It's off his pad. Stewart's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Has gone back into his own end. Snapping a pass to Antons. Pushing it on up the wing. Fires. Outstanding save with a glove. And he freezes for the whistle. Over 3 minutes off the clock here in the second. We are at one goal apiece. St. Petersburg's got a face-off win. Good quick poke check there. And the puck is grabbed by Mogilny. Great stick there. Nice face-off work. Puck is thrown to Antons. The Stars are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Fires! Deflected off the blocker. Knocked right off the stick. Through the corner. Great take, dangerous area. Trying to go to Suster. Up the wing, skating with it now. Gathered up again by Suster. Oh, wonderful play. Kucherov's in his own end, headed toward center. He drives toward the slot. One-timer.
The Stars have control of the puck in their own end. Pass attempt to Antons. And he carries it up the wing.
Puck loose, couldn't get through.
And he is reefed.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Rush is lugging it up the wing.
Free puck off a defender there.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. The Bulls prevail again. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Thrown in. Green's got to shovel it out of there. And it's nabbed by Suster. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Onside. A shot. That's a marvelous save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
A shot. He scores! Two in a row.
Think about it. At some point, the puck's got to get through the middle of the ice. The area in between the two faceoff dots, if you get there, you're going to get rewarded.
Rush has broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one.
Scored by number 47.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
By number 71. Time of the goal. 12 minutes.
The Bulls in possession as they travel in their own end. Now it's directed to McGillney.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
There's been a lot of contact in this period by both clubs.
Skilled play
by McGillney.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Carom pass to Green.
Pitching it to Antons.
That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. And yet again, here is Ray Ferraro.
Green's laid the body on all over the place tonight. He's been like a one-man wrecking crew.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here. Rush has got that face-off win. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the face-off. A little over 4 minutes to go in the second. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Rush is in their own end and controlling the play. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. McGillney's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Moving it to Green. Directing that one to Suster. That's a good solid hit. He's had many. And they are in. Chip to Kucherov. Freezes play. The Stars win that faceoff. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. One-timer, great glove grab. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Quick work on the faceoff. Save! Puck grab, what's next? Big point blank save there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
And this period is over. Wow.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics? Check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great merchandise from our online store.
third period about to begin. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edza.
St. Petersburg still alive, Doc, after 40 minutes of play. They're down, but not out. They need to clean up their own defensive zone and then look to get a lucky bounce to get back in this game.
Nice standing poke check by Suster. And the loose puck brought in by Mogilny. Heads on to the corner. Toward the net. Outstanding save. Oh, you don't see this often. He's going to go after the goalie.
You do not see this very often.
Stewart's decided to be the aggressor here. Rare for a goalie.
This isn't the first time we've seen him be this aggressive.
Quick work on the faceoff. The Bulls battling along the boards. Gains the zone. Puck now possessed by Stewart. Able to attack now. Rush is continuing on at center. Puck controlled by Mogilny. And in flight over the line. It's one of those restraining fouls. It's a hooking penalty. And the arm of the referee is up. The Bulls are given a hooking minor. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
One of the best power plays in the league gets an opportunity at a huge time being down.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. He's got it on his stick perfect off that left wing. Looking from the corner. Gotta clear it here. Terrific job in holding the puck in. Rushes in their own end, continuing on. The Stars' power play has ended. What a great chance to tie the game. Has it back deep. Yeah, shot back out. Ball's fine. Puck covered, whistle blown. Just over 8 minutes play. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. That hits somebody. Save.
When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
Bounced off the boards to Antons. Good job with the stick. The Bulls looking to head man up the wing. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. He scores! Three straight goals. And they've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it.
By number 71, time of the goal.
Passing one off now to Antons. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Gonged away! And he'll cover. Solid, clean win. St. Petersburg's in control of the puck in their own end. Looking to Kucherov. Really good move. Pitching this one to Stepan. Continuing on out of their own end. Took that wrist shot. He scores! Four unanswered goals. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. The Bulls in their own end have control of the puck. Broke that play up at center. Does he have a target on his back? Good intercept.
The Bulls have been a turnover machine.
Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Stewart's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Rush has been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes and the call is tripping. St. Petersburg's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Penalty, 15 minutes, 12 seconds.
And possession reestablished by Stewart. A giveaway. Wristed one. Snapping a pass to Mogilny.
Back on his stick. Up against the glass right now. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there?
Puck is thrown to Stewart.
He can start some danger here.
And possession now on the pickup by Mogilny.
Good work with the stick. Pointed to Stewart. Hats it one. The Bulls have killed it all.
Trying to go to Suster.
Nicely into the zone. Skill play by Suster.
Slid to Mogilny.
He knifed it away.
The Bulls setting things up in their own end. Pass attempt to Suster.
In the third period.
So we're into the last minute. They score! St. Petersburg's got another faceoff win. Now it's directed to Antons. Moved along and in. Let's it go. A terrific shot, but it's answered by the pad. Cleared back by Stewart. One into another.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Terrific stopper.
He scores! They finally answer.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
To Antons. Oh, and he missed the net.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Icing is whistled, and so another face. In the ready. Stewart's face washing him.
You do that, you're gonna dance with somebody.
All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're gonna have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Good quick poke check there. The horn sounds and the game is over. Russia's leaving the ice with a large victory here tonight. What made the difference?
A lot more fun, Doc, to play with the puck than without it, and they had it for the majority of this game.